Are you desperately lonely, awkward, looking to strengthen your game with the ladies? All you have to do is call. Simply make a phone call to this number right here if you think you know what love tastes like.
Yes.
You don't know anything.
Yes. Yes.
Special delivery.
Nice package, right? Take it easy. Take it easy. You bought me with your money. That's why I'm here, am I right?
I suppose?
Okay, now, let's talk. Why did you buy me?
You saw the ad. You had to.
I mean...
You know.
I don't have the best luck with the ladies.
Now, I'm here to help you. That is my entire role. As soon as we work together, you commit to this entire partnership. I can take you places you've never been. Inside of a woman.
My experiences with women have not been the best. I once launched a girl off a swing. She broke both of her ankles.
Good God.
I gave one a bouquet of flowers.
Nice.
Filled with bees.
Less nice.
Singed a girl's hair off.
Good God. There's some work to do.
Yes.
So, you're in for it. 100% committed. You gotta be in. I have to be inside of you.
Oh, man. Going perfectly. Same clip for me in here. No way.
Oh, so... What, would you, want to watch a movie?
Yeah. Yeah, what did you have in mind?
One of my favorites. It's a Spielberg film based on a true story. Critically acclaimed. A lot of happy children at the end.
Okay, what movie is this?
Schindler's List. Would you excuse me? I gotta go, do some,
come on, buddy.
Something.
Suck it down. Nice work. Oh. Here we go.
Ooh, you have made the right choice.
How is this happening?
Don't worry. Everything's fine. You've got a little bit of the old Lucas magic inside of you. Now let's go out there and do this thing.
Jesus, she is hot.
Ask her how her day was.
What happened to you?
Oh my God.
Today.
Oh, I was on my way into work and terrible traffic. I mean, the last time I heard about a really bad traffic story, I was on my 13th birthday. My parents were
really
late.
Where is she going with this story?
And yeah, turns out they were.
It's about drink o'clock for you, I'd say.
Yeah, I had noticed the cat was missing, but I didn't think anything of it. I mean, this is my birthday party.
I think maybe she needs some of the liquid love as well, huh?
I guess I wasn't paying attention. I don't know.
It's about time for you to take another sip.
I still feel so bad about it, because I love that cat so much. So much. I was in a terrible mood, so that... But that's kind of what I had to...
You're just gonna sit there?
Deal with today.
Come on!
I'm sorry to hear that.
Good.
Thank you. Okay. I'm sorry. I'm gonna excuse myself.
Come on, man. You're losing her.
Okay. All right. Sorry.
Take your time.
You're killing me. First, let me put some music on for you. Okay. Here's what you need to do.
A little bit of the old love juice into you. Me, the stuff. You, inside of you, has to happen. Put it in. Gulp it down the throat, inside of your mouth,
but she,
immediately.
Don't forget about the hot tub.
This can't be a half-ass operation here. I need to be inside of you. More of me needs to be inside of you. Maybe Good, okay. Now we're making progress. I like where we're going here. Me being inside of you has to happen. We're moving in the right direction. Make a choice here. I don't care. Never have I ever with a hot tub.
So you feeling better now?
I do feel better.
Hey. Sorry about that.
Oh, no worries. Have you ever played Never Have I Ever?
Never have I ever worn glasses.
So, what are you waiting for?
Well, see, you gotta drink now because you just put them on.
Touche.
I didn't know you spoke Italian.
Okay, first things first. Let's get some hot tub action going, huh?
Have I ever spent time with a beautiful woman in my new hot tub?
It was the first time for everything. Oh my god!
This is so embarrassing.
Don't worry about it. Satisfaction?